Bienvenue sur Téléfestival.
So welcome back to Téléfestival for the photo call of Joachim Lafosse's film Les Intranquilles, The Restless, presented in the official competition with Leila Bekhti, Damien Bonnard arriving. And he's got a very curious haircut, but because he's on another shoot at the moment. So the director plus the four producers, Janie Tilges, Alexandre Gavras, and Eva Kupperman, and Anton Iflund-Stettner, so Daniel Bonnard, Leila Bekhti, and Joachim Lafosse.
Un film que vous pourrez découvrir.
A film that you'll be able to see on the 6th of October in France. It's being released.
Et voilà donc Leila Bekhti qui se met.
Leila Bekhti in the middle.
Avec le réalisateur Joachim Lafosse.
With director Joachim Lafosse on the right, and Damien Bonnard. Leila Bekhti.
Sa première apparition à Cannes il y a tout juste.
Was in La Source des Femmes, first film in Cannes 10 years ago, presented in competition.
Elle a également été jury d'un certain.
She was in the jury of A Certain Regard with Tim Roth in 2012.
Et là, elle revient.
And she's back, Leila Bekhti,
en compétition officielle avec,
in the official competition with The Restless, Les Intranquilles.
Découvert Leila Bekhti dans.
You probably saw her in All That Glitters.
Elle a d'ailleurs obtenu le
César. Where she won a César for Most Promising Actress 10 years ago.
Voilà le film présenté en compétition.
So the film presented in competition.
Les Intranquilles.
The Restless, Joachim Lafosse.
Voilà Damien Bonnard.
Damien Bonnard. By Paolo Carrick. He's amazing in the film.
Damien Bonnard. Qui est là également,
Damien Bonnard, who is in Cannes as well for the Adami Talents, for the short film Zanar.
Damien Bonnard, que le grand public a aussi découvert dans Les Misérables de Lajli, un film.
Public saw in Lajli's Les Misérables, presented in competition in 2019.
À Cannes, qui a obtenu.
So, it won the jury prize.
Damien Bonnard
began with Keshish in 2010 with Black Venus, La Vénus Noire. He was also in another film presented in the competition, The French Dispatch from Wes Anderson. He has a small role in it.
Damien Bonnard qui.
So Damien Bonnard. Who's got a curious haircut because of the film he's in at the moment.
Leila.
And the photographers are calling for Leila Bekhti.
Leila Bekhti,
Leila Bekhti, who we saw as well in Cannes.
Le Grand Bain de Gilles Lelouch.
In Gilles Lelouch's Sink or Swim, Le Grand Bain, presented out of competition, where she played a sports coach.
Qui ne se laissait pas du tout marcher dessus.
Who didn't take no for an answer.
Et on la retrouvera bientôt.
And soon she'll be in
Douglas Attal.
Douglas Attal's How I Became a Superhero.
Et d'ailleurs, on peut déjà le retrouver sur une plateforme.
And you can already see.
On l'a vu dans.
On a platform, she was in Chanson Douce.
Côté de Karine Viard.
Alongside Karine Viard.
Et Camila Becchi, hein, très demandée.
So very much in demand. She started her career in 2005 in Kim Chapiron's Satan. So a career dating back 15 years now. And it's interesting to see Leila Becchi in Joachim Lafosse's The Restless, because you don't expect this sort of role for her.
Et elle est très touchante.
And she's very touching in it.
On voit toute, l'équipe.
So there's the crew of the film.
Et Damien Bonnard.
Damien Bonnard, back for the photo call.
Damien Bonnard, hein, qu'on a...
Damien Bonnard.
Dans
we saw in Cannes, in En Liberté, presented in the Quinzaine des réalisateurs, the director's fortnight.
La première fois en compétition.
And the first time in competition was in 2016 for Rester Vertical from Alain Giroudy.
Aujourd'hui,
Staying Vertical. And he's a notable actor today.
Et évidemment, Les Misérables.
And of course, Les Misérables, presented in 2019,
qui a marqué l'année,
which marked the year
de L'Ajli.
From L'Ajli.
Damien Bonnard également à Cannes. Hein.
Damien Bonnard
réalisé un court-métrage pour les talents made
a short film for the Ademi Talents called Zana.
Hier, on a vu une belle montée des marches.
Yesterday there was a great red carpet, and Joachim Lafosse, the director and scriptwriter from Belgium, now posing very close to the photographers.
Il a une histoire avec le festival en 2008.
In 2008, he was at the director's fortnight with Private Lessons, Élèves Libres. His film, À perdre la raison, was here, which won Best Actress for Emily Duquesne.
Histoire de... Prix donc d'interprétation féminine pour
Best Actress Award for Emily Duquesne in Un certain regard, presented in 2012, A perdre raison, Our Children. 2016, he was back with After Love, L'économie du couple. And in 2017, he was a member of the jury for Un certain regard, with Uma Thurman, who was president of the jury. And for the first time in competition with Les Intranquilles, The Restless.
Et voici Marie-Hélène et Jean-François.
Marie-Hélène and Jean-François.
Au photographe.
Presented to the photographers.
Voilà, Joachim Lafosse, un très
Joachim Lafosse, very happy to be here in Cannes, in competition.
Pour Les Intranquilles.
For Les Intranquilles.
Un réalisateur qui observe le couple.
He observes the dynamics in a couple, and this couple is bipolar. The husband is bipolar. It's not a film which describes the illness.
Voilà, c'était le directeur,
so that was the
monteuse du film, hein,
director of photography and the editor. So there they are.
Des Intranquilles.
Les Intranquilles, The Restless.
Voilà, Leila Becchi.
Leila Becchi
est encore demandée pour faire
still asked for photos.